like on the top of your bag.
It's 5:30 in the morning and we're leaving.
Is it really only 5:30? We made it on time?
Later than that. It's 5:40.
5:46.
Oh, we better hurry up and get on the road. Dad needs to speed out of the neighborhood.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to be discovered.
We had our first mechanical issue of the trip. Anna and Caleb's van is broken down. The transmission has gone bad. We're not quite sure what to do with it because it broke down after hours, so we couldn't get any answers. So after spending a couple hours deliberating about what to do and trying to find options, we decided that Andrew and Hope and their van and our van are going to continue on, and hopefully they're going to find something out tomorrow and be able to, hopefully they'll be able to meet back up with us in a couple of days.
Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Good news is the Ostranders were able to rejoin us. They ended up buying a new van, or a new to them van. Looks exactly like ours. It's just a few years older, or I'm sorry, a few years newer, about maybe 12,000 to 15,000 more miles than ours, but they decided to buy a new van to replace the one that they had transmission issues with, and they'll just pick their old van up after it gets fixed on our way back home. So anyway, we're all back together again, and we're all enjoying the campsite.
Hey, brother, do you still believe in one another? Hey, sister, do you still believe in love, I wonder? Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
We've decided that we don't want to camp in the middle of the desert in 110 degree weather, where it only gets down to about 80 degrees at night. So we found this campsite close to Needles, the district, in the Canyonlands. We're going to see the arches. We're going to still see, explore the Canyonlands quite a bit. One plan was to potentially go camp in the desert for a couple nights, and we decided that this place was a lot nicer.
And no matter how much time goes by, and no matter how much we grow up, for worse or for better, from now till forever, I'll always remember you young. Hey, babies, crawling on the carpet, no, you won't be that little for long. One day you'll move away, but you're still gonna stay this innocent after you're gone. 'Cause no matter how much time goes by, and no matter how much you grow up, for worse or for better, from now till forever, I'll always remember you.
Today we're driving about 5 hours. We're going to camp tonight in the Bryce Canyon area, but we'll do a couple stops on the way. It's about a 5.5 hour trip, but with two or three stops on the way, we'll try to make it about 8 or 9 hours.
We are going to camp at Bryce Canyon next at a place
we're
called
going to Ruby's.
That's right, going to a place called Ruby's. It's a private campground. What does it have?
A pool
and
showers
and
laundry.
Laundry. That's right. Sorry. So we're all super excited to get clean and cool.
Yeah, I hope when we get to heaven, he looks at us all like we're kids. Shameless and painless and perfect and ageless, forgives all the wrong that we did. And no matter how much time goes by, I hope we never have to grow up. He'll save the world.
It is hot here in Zion. It's probably in over the in the 90s. It's about midday. We've just eaten lunch, but we're getting up, getting ready to go ride the shuttle up to a hike. It's a river hike, and it's going to be in the water, potentially up to waist deep. Some of the kids might be swimming, so we're looking forward to that to cool off a little bit before we come back down.
80 degrees and the sun ain't even out. We got a spot a couple miles out of town. And when that moon comes up, you know it's going down. We got them folding chairs leaning way back. No other plans other than to relax. We ain't worried about tomorrow from where we at.
But we're getting up at 4:30. It's actually pleasant right now. And we're gonna go get in line for the shuttle system to get us up to Angel's Landing. We're doing it super early so that way we can beat the crowds, mainly beat the crowds up to Angel's Landing, maybe the beat the heat too as well. So, but to be on those first couple of shuttles, we gotta get there about 4:45, 5 o'clock in the morning.
Way down here we all got that southern drawl. We take our time when we talkin', hey y'all. Yeah, it don't take much for us to have it all. Something about a night this clear makes your problems disappear. So we just gonna stay right here and let the world go by. We just trying to catch a good time, even if it takes all night. Pass that bottle around the campfire, sipping apple pie moonshine. Yeah, we picking on them guitars just right. Everybody singing Dixieland a lot, like a barber on a wet line. We just trying to catch a good time.
Last morning in camp at Zion. It's a little bit cooler this morning. I actually spit a little bit of rain. But, so it's cooled down. A little bit of wind, a little bit of cloud cover. We're headed to... Well, where are we headed next, Megan?
We're headed to the Grand Canyon.
Okay. We're cooking breakfast. So this is their campsite on the north, or about 40 miles north of the north rim of the Grand Canyon. We could not camp in the National Forest because the National Forest is closed because of fire danger. However, it did rain a little bit this afternoon, which caused it to cool down considerably. Because of that, I would say there's about a 40 to 50 degree difference between Zion and here.
Good time, trying to catch a good time. Good time, yeah, we're trying to catch a good time.
It's your last full day here on the trip. We're leaving tomorrow morning really early. So, last thing planned for today is the Grand Canyon Scenic Tour. We're going to drive out to several different points and hike out to the edge to take a look at it. So, a little bit less strenuous today as we get ready to pack up tomorrow.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to be discovered. Hey, sister, do you still believe in love? I wonder. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do. Oh, what if I'm far from home?
When are we leaving?
Tomorrow.
Are you excited about going home?
Yeah.
No.
Kind of,
sort of, I don't know.
You want to go home, but you want to keep going, huh?
Yeah.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
Where
do we just eat?
All right.
Come up to here.
I'm going to try to get in.
me for a second. Eight, do not start your game.
It's 8:10 Central Time.
Can you all close that door for me?
9:10 Eastern Time. We should be home in about 8 hours of driving.
8:03
We just stopped at Waffle House. We started yesterday morning at about 7 a.m. Arizona time. It is now 8:15 Central Time, and we are in Arkansas.